The state is reminding New Mexicans they have just 30 days left to complete the census. It determines how much federal funding the state receives over the next decade. The governor's office says more than $3 billion in food, roadway, education, and health care programs are at stake. So far, 55.7% of New Mexicans have completed the census. The deadline is September 30th. We've posted a link to fill out at alwaysonkrqe.com.